And really, until people started getting sick, we didn't really know there was a problem. So it kind of took us by surprise. Everybody got out, we got the building cleared, and like I said, we ended up bringing our people down. And I think everything's going to turn out fine at this point.